Three York County men are charged in connection with a 2018 homicide. A grand jury recommended filing the charges against 22-year-old Antonio Jones, 23-year-old Traquan Robinson, and 26-year-old Tyler Orr. Jones and Robinson are in custody, and police are still looking for Orr. The victim, 20-year-old Philip Banks, was shot and killed on North Franklin Street in May of 2018.